Maitreya on Eros. A desolate place, my friends, a place of mortality. Everything here seems destitute, the moldering smell of autumn is everywhere. The wake light coming through the thick scarlet curtains of the worldwide brothel colors every scene is shed of blood and sunset. The intimate events of Tantra are well hidden, but why this camouflage if everyone knows the Kama Sutra? See here is the wall-ranged ones from the loneliness of a sleeping beauty to the eternally Kaplan-think couple. Scenes are not that simple, so it turns out that the fleshly sides of the erotic medal can suddenly turn from the emptiness of false light to the fullness of wise darkness, in which the sacral world had few witnesses and was free of light. All things point to the mystery of the heavenly groom preparing for the bed chamber of Eros, the final step toward a Cimmerian hell, Tartarus following in the footsteps of a few heroes. The animals of the dual kingdom, the shared power of light and darkness on both sides of the pentagram wheel can be understood only in projection. And as yet, the effer does not seem to have awakened his memory of belonging, does not seem to know what will follow. The secrets of the cosmic tantra have been given to the effer as epiphanies of the black spirit of Krishna, who embodies the nirvana of darkness. No better source of knowledge is imaginable. All is liminal, all is one. Eros and Tartarus and the imageless chaos. The limitless secret can be introduced by these words of a Tantra mentor. A black is not a color, but a void. White is not a color, but light. The ideal and eternal consumes you, the secondary and temporal phase to be consumed. In our age of Aquarius, the epic renaissance of mystery art, oral imagination. Picture the modern image of the wondrous age of Trinity instead of the double sign of traditional Shiva-like orientation and gender, lingam and yoni. Without burdening our journey, without too many details, let us point out that the traditional rough and categorical separation of masculinity, yang, in ancient Chinese culture, light, the monad, and femininity, yin, darkness, shakti, has been softened. The swell with lingam has turned into an empty illusion, a tube, the protection of two yang-like openings, the zero situation, Krishna's flute. Suggests the existence of a most secret and powerful zero energy arising at the meetings of two poles, which are opposing, but equally softened by femininity. The secret tantra for women only. Two black faces united in a long kiss. But then the lip pull apart, softly showing the black pillar of a lingam between them like a rainbow. Like testament. And then again the faces pull together, sealing the mystery as if forever. But I do know for certain, this symbol Shiva's lingam has been exchanged for Maitreya's lingam. Beware those who cannot honestly and without prejudice separate the banks of the river of death between right and left. The triad of the zero center with its plus and minus resides, remains a unity like the world trident, as long as the illusion of life persists. Satan hold this pitchfork family.